I also love the Charlotte and Oscar shirt. So, if you saw that one, that
would
be great.
To stop you guys on your caffeine rant, but are we just walking out of the store, or are we looking?
I mean, is there anything that you wanted to point out specifically?
I don't know.
So, hey, Casey, where is he? Casey,
we're very organized.
Two hours later.
What's up? 20,000 square feet, largest superstore ever. All your merchandise needs, please come. And bring your wallets.
Oh, that's terrible.
Well, they're exclusive.
That's a terrible job. I'm sorry we brought him over.
Over here for that.
There's exclusive tea.
Yeah. And you got to understand that this is nothing but just a big empty warehouse. So we'll
talk about it.
Everybody will just talk over me. I'll just stop talking.
I'm sorry.
That's right. Go ahead.
Shirts to WrestleMania this year.
Okay.
There's going to be exclusive pins at Access that people can buy.
Just right here, there's all kinds of cool stuff.
I know.
Twisted Bliss. You basically have everything that you could possibly want. The toy section, there's kids section, there's women's section. There's all different kinds of exclusive merch. That's what Access is all about.
You could spend hours just in the superstore.
You ready?
He doesn't want to leave. I don't blame him, but
you asked us to sell the store and then you walked away.
You guys talk amongst yourselves, please.
Okay, so where are we headed now?
You, sir, have quite the history.
Jesse, didn't you want to start in the entrance?
We were going to start on the entrance just so we could see the beautiful tunnel. So this is what fans will see when they enter Access. They'll see all of the superstars participating in WrestleMania. We've got the Elimination Chamber in front of it.
We have the electronic signs that are hanging over.
Turn the other way. Yes, there you go.
So
you want to see Access.
Okay.
We're in the wrong side.
You guys should go with them just for a second to hear the talking and what our fans, where they go.
See what they can do.
But now
that is really fun.
Me.
Oh,
because Bailey's a hugger.
Oh, it is. It's very, very.
Yes, you have to hug.
Like it's a very huggable moment.
I need a ponytail too.
Yeah. Yep. You can download the video of them doing their own entrance.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's terrible. Make it a little more
exciting. More exciting.
Yeah, exactly.
We might have to Brock Lesnar you and get Casey to come over here and beat Paul Heyman.
Oh, but terrible is Casey. Well, so
that's true.
The superstore.
No, and he walked,
I was a little
and he walked all
better.
The way across the room for that.
Right?
Like, it would have been a waste of time.
Now we're heading over to the...
This is cool, the Snickers.
When you can pick what happens to you when you don't eat. You can go cray-cray.
That's you.
Or...
What am I?
Hot mess. But at least you're hot.
And I'm a mess?
A little bit, but I mean, at least hot.
I was looking for the crabby one for you, but there isn't one.
Awesome.
Yeah, I mean, that would have been used like 92, 93, 94, right around there. It was definitely at WrestleMania 8.
Yeah. So let's take a look at the photo opportunities. I see the Undertaker photo op over there. I believe there.
As you're kind of coming up on it, and if you spin around back behind the other way, so you see like the ring and the setup, there's actual,